double chaining fences RAP, as players cannot shoot through two layers of it, and it provides cover from the raid base, as you can still peek players in the compound.